my name's Jesse.
And I'm Kitty.
And you're watching us on
YouTube.
Today we're going to tell you a bit about our favourite movies.
I.e. these lot.
Okay, at the end of the film, we will reveal our
Mystery Ages.
Mystery Ages.
Yes. Okay, our first one we want to show you is Night at the Museum. This guy here, Larry Daly, starring
Ben Stiller,
is the night watchman at the museum. And all these crazy characters around here are artifacts at the museum. They come to life at night. Very strange.
Very freaky.
Yes.
But an amazing family film.
Okay, the next thing I want to show you is Scooby-Doo 2!
If you've watched Scooby-Doo on TV and loved it, then this is the thing for you. Shaggy and Scooby...
Yes, Scooby.
...try to fit into the mystery machine gang. And they think that this...
Carry on.
Oh, forget it. Okay. And they think that they have no talent and they can't fit in. However, at the end, that they find that they have a very special place in the mystery machine.
And Velma
clearly explains.
Yes, very special.
Anyway.
Okay, the last thing I want to show you is a very good one.
One of our favourites.
High School Musical 3! Yay! Okay, this film is very, very good. So I recommend it to all those teenagers out there who are moving from high school into...
University!
Yes, university.
The name escaped me.
Yes. Okay, now... we also recommend it to all the boys out there as well, because
even those mad ones about football, yeah. Manchester United, Chelsea.
Go Man U! Go Man U!
Okay, forget that.
Okay, yes, we recommend it to them as well, because they might like it as well, because, you know, Troy's cool and so is Chan, there's a boy song.
Oh, forget that. This is a High School Musical for everyone. Probably one of the best ones yet, starring Zac Efron and Vanessa as the old star, Troy and Gabrielle.
Okay, you can get those at Blockbusters.
Or if you can't, then you can always buy them on eBay. If you can't do that, then you can buy them at any local stores. Tesco's is always good, particularly for this one,
which I got it for £8 at. So amazing.
Bargain.
Yeah, bargain. Okay, now, this film here, we got it at Blockbusters. It's very good.
We got it about an hour ago, and yes, it is amazing. Okay, we haven't watched it yet.
But it looks amazing. Journey to the Center of Earth, you can't see because there's a label thing there. Okay, yes, next.
We're going to
reveal our Mystery Ages.
Really Mystery Ages?
Yes, Mystery Ages. Everyone will think that I'm about 7 or 8, 8 or 9, something.
And
like
everyone
that.
Thinks that I was about 11 or 12, so she says.
Yeah, so I say. But actually, I am 10!
And I am... Drum roll, please. Okay, okay.
9.
9?
Yeah, 9!
Yes, I'm 9.
Okay.
And, oh dear God.
Okay, now we're going to sing one of our favourite songs.
Are we?
From the chorus from Complicated, Avril Lavigne, 2002.
No, no, no.
Okay.
Okay, just the chorus, not yes. A bit.
1, 2, 3. Why do you have to go make things so complicated?
I see
later. Life's like this.
Okay, start from the beginning.
Yes,
why do you have to go make things so complicated?
I see the way you're acting like somebody else gets to be persuaded.
And you crawl, and you take what you get, and you turn it into.
Honestly, you promise me you're never gonna find you faking.
No, no, no,
no.
No. Oh yeah, that's good. Opera.
Yes.
Opera today. Alright, what should we talk about now? Pensions, mortgages?
No, we're gonna have pizza, aren't we?
Pizza?
Yes, we're gonna make our own pizzas, aren't we?
Oh, before we do, we'd like to make a toast.
To iCarly!
For giving us this idea to make our very own webcast.
Go Carly and Sam! Go Carly and Sam!
Go Carly and Sam! Go Carly and Sam!
Yay! We're getting a round of applause! Yay! And Freddy.
Dork.
Yes, I suppose he is a dog mid.
Loser! Jesse.
No, I do not. No, I do not.
Oh, very good. Okay, and I'm really hungry now, so I'm going to go and get some pizza. But before I do, I'd like to do two things. Number one, under the sea, for you and me. Go Beatles. But my second thing, Jesse is a dwarf! Jesse is a dwarf! Go Jesse is a dwarf campaign! Woo!
Keep grooming a dwarf!
She gets a lot of that.